Ladies and gentlemen, these two fighters will be competing tonight in the octagon to determine who will be the winner of this season's Ultimate Fighter. And now, this fight is three rounds for the UFC Light Heavyweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a karate fighter, holding a professional record of 4 wins, 3 losses. Standing 6 feet tall, weighing in at 188 pounds. Fighting out of Glendale, Arizona, USA, The Problem. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of New York, USA, Forrest. And when the action begins, referee in charge,
YouTube, what is good? It's your main man, AiiRxJONES, again, bringing you guys some more UFC Ultimate Fighter with my fighter, Keith the Crusher Morris, as he just take a crushing blow right there to the midsection with those kicks. So this is the finals matchup right here in the tournament, taking on Shea Robertson. So, as he connects, beautiful shot right there, connecting to my temple. So right now I'm just trying to stay away from him, trying to shake off that crushing blow to the head. So finally we're back, nice combination right there, just staying away from him. So look at Shea, throwing some wild punches, catches me with an uppercut, but I come back with 2 right hooks. Ooh, so look at us just exchanging blows, and he comes back again with another kick to the midsection. So I blocked that kick right there, exchanging a straight. So look at Keith, just going right at Shea Robertson. Oh, blocking that kick. Damaged me a little bit, just moving right out the way of those kicks, trying to throw my combinations. And look at him. No. You guys already know. He got me with a takedown. So I'm clicking L3. Get off me, dude. You cannot put me in a submission. So look at that kick right there. Beautiful kick. So I'm just sitting here just trying to block, trying to let him get tired. Moving out his way. Beautiful hook to the head right there. Hitting him with an uppercut. And he's leaving his head right open. So dancing, getting away from that kick. And look at us. Ooh, beautiful block. But I wound up blocking a counter kick right there. So he connects. I was too late trying to move out of the way. So he's coming in with another kick, blocking that. These guys are just exchanging blows. So look at Keith Morris, waiting for him to get a little bit close. So we're going to attack, waiting for that kick, moves out the way, and no! Oh, almost blocked the takedown. So look, he's trying to put me in a submission. Get off me, dude. We're not having that today. So nice kick by Keith the Crusher Morris, kicking him in the face again, giving him them Flintstone kicks. So blocking that knee. Look at that. Nice counter right there. Ooh, connecting with a big right hook right there. Oh, he knocks him down. I thought he was out. Look at the new move by me. Oh, man, I totally goofed that up. So he's coming back in with another kick. And I'm trying to attack right now, man. This guy seriously hurts, taking some crazy head shots. So right now I'm just trying to attack, throw my combinations in there, throw some kicks into the equation. Beautiful kick right there to the face. Keith Morris is just an animal, hitting him with a hook, another left hook, another right hook. But Robertson is just firing back, and look at him taunting me right there. Was he just taunting me? I gotta try to knock this guy out now. So we only got a couple seconds left in round one. I'm trying to give it my all, trying to knock him out, and look, he goes in for the takedown. Oh, man. Crazy first round right there. I almost thought I was going to get knocked out within like the first 15 seconds. And look at the shorty right there. Look at Brittany. So round two, man. Goofed it up. Hopefully, man, next time if I get him down, if I knock him down, I can finish the job. So hopping right into round two, coming in with a kick, vicious kick that is, throwing some combinations, tagging his face. He's hurting right there up top. So as you guys see, I got that knockdown in the first round. Hopefully we can knock him down again. Moving out of the way, just dancing. Where did the referee go? Dude did a Houdini move. So right now, not giving Robinson any space, but he's like, hey, back up with that left hand. So I'm just trying to stay out of his way, not trying to get knocked out. Beautiful combo. Nice block. Hit me in the midsection. There goes that kick once again. This guy is killing me with the kicks. So just trying to stay away. Beautiful uppercut. Look at us going blow for blow. Oh, get me with that kick once again. So I'm sitting there just dodging those punches right now. No, sir. Trying to get that takedown. We are not having that. Oh, nice kick to the head. He's dazed. Trying to go in for the kill. Keith Moore is just firing away. And oh, he knocks him down. And that is it. Keith the Crusher Moore knocks him out. Winning the finals. That is all I got for you guys. Hit the like button for more Keith the Crusher Moore gameplay. Catch you guys on the next one. You guys be easy. You know.